Good morning, students. How are you all? Welcome to computer class. Today, we are going to start our chapter number 4, working with paint. Let's start with hard words. Landscape means breadth-wise print. Portrait means lengthwise print. Saving means storing a file on a computer. Shapes, it is a collection of ready-made shapes in paint. In this chapter, we will learn about drawing different shapes, menu bar, setting a drawing as a background. Now let's start our chapter number 4, working with MS Paint. Microsoft Paint program used to draw picture on the screen and paint them in different color. As we already learned about paint in our previous class, we have learned about various tools, shapes of MS Paint in our previous class. Let's quickly revise them. Now let's learn tools and shapes we did learn in our previous class. Eraser tool. It is used to erase the part of image or whole image not required by us. Eraser tool, जो part or picture नहीं चाहिए, that we don't want, we can erase that. Fill with color. This tool helps us to fill color in image. Color picker tool. This tool helps us to pick a color from an image and fill it elsewhere in the image. Magnifier tool, it gives the larger view of image. We can see the image using zoom. Pencil tool, it helps us to draw lines by clicking and dragging computer mouse. And we can draw freehand drawings, means the drawings we want to draw. Brushes, it helps us to draw images with different kind of brushes. There were 9 different brushes we did learn. Text tool, it helps us to type text in our drawing. Line tool, it helps us to draw straight lines. Rectangle tool. Rectangle tool helps us to draw square and rectangles. Oval tool. It helps us to draw ovals and circles. Drawing different shapes. Shape group in MS Paint is a collection of different ready-made shapes. Follow these steps to draw any shape in paint. As you already know, in paint we having shape group. So using that shape group, we can draw different shapes available in a shape group. Step number 1, select any shape from the shape group on home tab. Step number 2, take a mouse pointer in the drawing area, hold your mouse and press your left mouse button, drag your mouse and draw shape. The appearance of the ready-made shape can be changed as per our need. So here we having outlines. Click on the outline option of the shape group to change the outline style. Here we having different outline style. if the outline is not required, then select no outline from the option. Size. Select the size option to change the thickness of the outline. Color. Click on the color 1 option to change the outline color and color 2 to fill color in the shape. Click on the color 1 for outline and color 2 to fill color in the shape. If you do not want to fill color in a shape, select fill option and then select no fill option from the list. So here we are ending our video. We will learn in our next video.